When first on board a man o' war we go, by press or enter, and alongside of our ship we come, we boldly interventer. Such twig and then it we fresh men, they're clever fellas, some say, while the buffers stand with their rattans, crying, keep down out of the gangway. Then aft upon the quarter deck we go, it be in common, our officers examine us to know who are the seamen. There's some are seamen, some are freemen, some one thing, some another. Then we down below on the main deck go, boys, after one another. Then up again upon the deck so briskly, boys, we bundle. Since we have well secured our peck, we have no cause to grumble. Then we clap on what we heave upon, some pipe and others singing. There's hoist away, likewise belay, thus we make a beginning. The boatswain and his mates are piping, crying, men heave a rally, and often forward they are piking to have a rout in the galley. What are you about? Away with yous out, to leave our victuals we abhor it. With cuffs and knocks leave kettles and pots, and the devil cuff 'em for it. There are snotty boys of midshipmen ain't yet done shit in yellow. As to their age, some hardly 10 strike many a brave fellow. Who dare not prate at any rate, nor seem in the least to mumble. They'll frap you still, do what you will, it is but a folly to grumble. Heave and in sight, men, heave away from forward the bosun's calling. Heave a turn or two without delay, stand by the capstan for pawling. Then one and all to the cat do fall, we all both strong and able, till present lie from far they cry, below stick out the cable. When once our ship she is unmoored, our swell and sail so neatly, with fore tack and main tack also, our sheets hauled aft completely. Then away we sail with a fresh gale on a voyage or a station. Like English hearts, we'll play our parts in defense of the British nation. The best cry that we like to hear on board is, I'm a sinner, is when from the quarter deck they call to the boatswain to pipe to dinner. Such crowding then amongst the men, some grumble, others jangle. You're nobody there without you swear, and boldly stand the wrangle. When stormy winds begin to blow, our ship is in great motion. To carry our victuals safe down below, it requires a good notion. We often fall down the hatchway with all, from the top to the bottom lie sprawling. Such laughing then among the men, and loudly the butcher calling. Now to conclude and make an end in a full flow and brimmer, let everyone drink to his friend, the bowl it seems to look thinner. We'll fill it again like sons of men and drink bad luck to the purser. He cheats us with ease of oatmeal and peas. Such rogues, there can't be worser.